Hey, you're really killing it out there. I bet you're ready for them ranked battles. Ranked battles offer a more serious experience for Inkling thrill seekers. The winners get even more battle points in cash. But check this out. As you win and lose ranked battles, your rank will rise and fall. Ranked battles are for players who are already laid on the line. So if you think you just want to have fun, you might want to stick to the regular battles. Alright, well guys, we have done it. We got to level 10, and ranked battles are available for us. What is up, everybody? It's Josh from Inferno Gaming, and welcome back to part number 2 of Splatoon. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. We're going to join a ranked battle, start off at the very bottom, you know, where it's all easy and nice and fun. But then as time goes on, it's going to get harder and harder and harder. And yeah. Look at all that. I'm the only... Oh, wait, there's another C minus, but I'm the only one who's level 10, bro. Like, for real? And two stages here, Walla House and Hammerhead Bridge. I've actually never played Hammerhead Bridge before. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but we're about to find out. I've been doing some training. I got myself all the way from level 3 to level 10, which took quite a while. And I got put, like, it was really infuriating because I was, like, level 5 and I got put with, like, all level 50s because I was doing so well and beating all the beginners, right? But, kind of sucks for me, but, whoa, okay, I thought I fell. Oh, it's tower control. Alright, I know this game. I don't know where I'm going because I've never played this map before. Woo! Hello. Hi, how are you? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Where'd you go? You just left me. I've also upgraded some of my shirts and guns and stuff like that. There's someone behind me. Where is all this crap happening? Like, where is this going down? Yeah. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Found it. Gotta go all the way up here. I wanna get some good kills in. I've been killing some peoples. Yeah. Oh, this is not my color. LOL. I thought it was blue for a second. Oh no, I died. Just got splattered by that dynamo roller though. But hey, we got pretty far. That's kind of nice because I don't have to actually like spray the ground for an eternity in the regular battles. I can just focus on what's happening here. Hi. I can't throw a bomb up there. I'm dumb. Hit. Oh. Woo! Gotcha. Aw, there was an ink mine. Man, screw that! Screw that crab! Mm-mm. I'm sorry, I went all black. It's all good, though. I hope. Watch as I get, like, a million racist comments. Even though I don't usually get comments. I mean, I do, but you get my meaning. Die! Where are you? There you are, fam. Oh, he fell. I fell. Gotcha. Okay. At least I got him as he killed me. At least I got him. I'm trying to get for a more kill and less die ratio. I don't know if that's going to happen. I've been working on it, you know. But I don't think it's going to happen. Well, maybe it. I don't know. It all depends. It all depends. Depends on how well I do. Hello. Hi. How are you? Don't hurt me. Yeah. I'm here. I'm available. Ha. Sucker, can't get up here. Nah. Can't touch this. Nah. Oh crap, I threw a bomb. Go away! We don't want you. Oh, crap! Dang it! Oh, look at that! We were like 5 away! Oh my gosh! Bro. That's so not cool! We were like 5 points. We were literally 5 away! We had it! We had it, bros! Dang it. Why isn't this. Oh, you can't. I was like, why isn't that sprayed? Like, you think it'd be. I sense blue. This blue crap. Get this blue garbage out of the way! I've come here to join you. We won! There we go. Let's go! Total knockout! Wow! I don't know what I'm singing. I was going for the CSI Miami intro theme, but I didn't really think that was relevant, so. Anyway, we got a knockout, so it's all good. It's all good up in this home. I got 4 kills, and I died 4 times. So that's pretty even. Pretty even, right? Next time, we're gonna go for more kills and less dying. That's always a good thing. Yeah, I got the InZap 85, for those of you who didn't know. It's actually a really good gun. I would recommend it, because out of all the guns that I've tried, so far that one's the one that's working best for me. You know? Just gotta get those, I don't know what I'm saying. Hopefully we have a walleye warehouse next time. I actually like the Hammerhead Bridge, but just because it doesn't get repetitive. I don't know, man. We got that walleye warehouse in this house. Woo! I don't know what I was saying. That kind of rhymes, even though it's the same word. We got a freaking sniper. We got 2 snipers over there. So we gotta better watch our backs. Those snipers can be deadly if they know how to use them. Just pick us off one by one. Pew, pew! You gotta throw bombs over there, man. As I was practicing, I forgot to use bombs. So I was like, why is everyone using bombs? And I kept on dying, and I was like, bro, that's not cool. Literally, our whole team is on here. This is total domination. That was really short. Oh, dang! 4 away! 4 away! I thought we had that. I thought we had that. I was like, dude, that was awesome. Just one sweep run, you know? I don't know what to call that. Like, one hit duo, one hit trio thing. Oh, he got me. He vacuumed. Boom! I was a piece of chip on the floor. And he was like, you're dead! Let's go! Clear this purple crap off the floor! No! Wait for me! Ah. Oh crap. I'm screwed! Oh god. I killed Gar and Princessy. Ah! Ah! I killed Aelia too! We're gonna win it! No! 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 Oh god. Huh. That was scary. Important thing is we won though. Oh man. Woo! 2 knockouts in a row. We're all good. We're all good. I can breathe. That was so fun. 5 kills, only 2 deaths. That's good. That's called progress. It's called progressy. Just like killed Princessy and the Nessie. Up in the, I don't know. I read some really interesting names while I was waiting. It was like Lolo and oh my god, Aelia and and Bismo! I wonder if Bismo. Bismo's on my team! Hooray! I like Bismo. I hope he's good. Just saw that name and I fell in love with it immediately. Because it's a freaking awesome name. Whoever you are out there, just want you to know that you're loved. Oh crap. Dang it. I did not mean to do that. Gosh darn. Not they have it. So they're probably gonna win. Please don't shoot me. Hi! And there was an ink mine, and I'm dead. Good job, Naruto. You freaking slay. I'm proud of you. I don't even know why I'm proud of you. I shouldn't be proud of you. Because you're the enemy! You're the enemy! Whatevs. It's all for fun, right? Some people take games way too seriously. No, there was someone down there. I saw you. I saw you. Okay, you're probably dead now. Nope. No, you're not. No, you're not. Die. Go away. Go away. Oh, he sent an ink mine, didn't he? You little guy. Friggin' Naruto. I freaking hate you now. Get out of my life. Your name sucks. It's so unoriginal. God. Where's the thing? Oh, I'm just gonna go ahead and warp to it. I don't know if that was in time or not. Okay, fam, I got you. Oh! I got you. No!
Gotcha. Woo! Oh, hey, we won! I thought it was all the way up there to where he was at. But, bro, let's go! 3 knockouts in a row! That rhymed, you owe me a dime. Oh, dang, I can't go that high. I was gonna be like, wow! Nice, 4-2. We got that 4 kill and 2 deaths, but that's alright. We got 62 rank, C minus. Think I may go all the way up to C in this episode. You never know. We'll see you later. Alright, we got that Hammerhead Bridge. Let's go! Tower control. I'm gonna try and get there first. We got Lulu, Yara, and Piggy Pie? Did you say Piggy Pie, PewDiePie? No, it's Pippis. Hello, Pippis. That's a really name. That reminds me of, like, Puss or something. Gross. Well, I'm obviously not gonna reach there first because I didn't go the right way. Because I'm dumb. Can I go up there? Right through here? Oh, hi. How are you? Oh, oh, you kid. Ball! There's some ball, Scotty! Some ball! Some ball! I thought when you were on the team, bro! I thought when you were on the team! Get out of here. Get out of here, you purple trash! No! Don't you dare! Oh, that was close. I thought I was gone for sure. I was like, no! Here's my stomach. Because I'm hungry. Even though I ate a donut, like, literally right before. Recording this. That's the one I'm looking for. Get out of here! No one freaking likes you. Nope. 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 Dang it! Dang it! We're 3 away! We're 3 away! Get away!
Get away! Yeah.
Gah! Freaking tired of your crap, purple team. I'm not gonna have any more of it! Don't even like crap to begin with. Why would you think that? Freaking get out of here. No! No! Ah, dang it, I fell. Okay, we'll get you later. Oh, hi! Hi! Okay. I didn't see you there. I would have given you a chance, okay, Abu? Even though you're dead. Oh, wait, no, you're not dead. I thought he was dead, bro.
I thought he was dead!
I thought he was dead.
Okay. I'm a little too hyper. I need to calm down. Gonna take this. Get out! Get out of here! Dang it. Get out! Bye! Bye, Naruto! Bye, Boo! Kill y'all! Get out of here! No. Oh! You shot me! Oh! Dang it! Freaking sniper! Good gosh! Freaking hate sniper. What are you doing? Why are you all the way over there, bro? The tower's over here. Oh, hi. You didn't give me a chance. Abu, you didn't give me a chance. You didn't give me a chance. Ugh, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose now. I'm tired of this crap. I'm not gonna take this. I don't have to take this. I don't know what I'm saying, bros. Where is it? Oh, it's all the way over there, damn. Oh, y'all going hell. Dang it, we lost! No! No, we lost! Oh, no, we lost! It was a knockout! Oh, we were so close! That freaking sucks. God. I died more times than I killed, that must be why. Alright guys, we got 10 less points. Are we gonna be able to make it to C rank? We'll see. We'll have to check it out. It's not even a good accent. We'll have to check it out. Nope. Nope, definitely not. Don't think so. Negatory. Come on, Scotty. We got this! This Scotty. Woo! I'm making so many spikes. I can see my audio levels right now. I'm just looking at them. I'm gonna be dead when I edit this. Like, ugh. It'll be alright, though. It'll be all good. I'll just have to make something up. I don't know. Improv! Alright, Scotty's on our team. Throw a bomb over there. That totally missed. Throw a bomb, take two. Hello. Oh, I died. Watch this be like a one-hit wonder where they just own. They just dominate. We're getting dominated. Oh, no. Please. Hi. I killed Naruto. I didn't get the other guy, though. The important thing is, we're stopped. And that's always a good thing, right? Am I right? I better get out of this. Oh! I failed to get out of the killer whale, so that means I died. Oh no. How to survive in the wild. Don't think it's going very well. And there was an ink mine there. Killed Naruto. But I didn't survive the ink. I'm coming. I'm coming. We're gonna win this thing. I do like the fact that in this game... Oh, hi. In the game... Hi. Bye. Oh, hi. How are you? How are you? I'm doing great. Thanks for asking me. Okay. Woo! No, please. Gotta kill that sniper. Kill the sniper! Ah! Dang it. I got you, though. I got you, because I threw a bomb, because I'm smarts! Got the smarts. Gotta love the smarts. Sounds like I'm saying like a type of gummy or something. Hi. Bye. Oh no! Ah! Oh dang it. I missed. Freaking kelp splatter scope. You think you're oh cool. Guess what? I got you once. I can get you again. I can get you again, fool. We lost the tower. No! Better get out of the immediate range of the killer whale. Or we're going to die. No, please don't. Please. Ha, gotcha. I just want to kill you just once. Dang it, I ran out of ink. Hip. Woo! This is intense. It's just going back and forth. No! It's not fair! No! Dang it! They're gonna win! No! Okay, we got it. I'm gonna go ahead and scout it. I'm gonna go ahead and scout on ahead. Maybe kill some people along the way. Oh, dang it. I died. Yeah, I'm not very good at long ranges. I'm good, like, getting up close. So, like, this kind of battle is naturally, like, good for me. That's why I've been getting so many kills. Because it's all close range. I can do close range. Why are there so many gosh darn killer whales? How do you do? Better clean up this muck. Get out of here. No. You're not gonna get the best of me. Ha. Oh! He just came at me. I got you. I see you. I see your name down there. I got you, sniper fam. Didn't escape in time. This is just back and forth and back and forth. And there was an ink mine there, obviously. They're gonna win! No! No, don't let them win! Oh no. This is actually This is a good game! It's a good game! I'd appreciate it. I appreciate the good game, and not just the immediate knockout. Oh, hi. How are you? I'm good. How's your day? How have you been? What is your name? Dang it! Ah, you avoided me. You avoided me. I'll get you next time. I saw that, fam. I saw that, fam. I saw, fam. I saw. Oh, dang it. I'm gonna die. Ooh, hi. Oh, that's game. We lost. No, it was a good game, though. It was a good game. It really was a good game. I must admit. It was a great game. 67 to 78. It's alright, though. I appreciate the effort. I appreciate the effort everyone gave. Holy cow, I got 18 kills! Look at that! 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 18 kills! Did you see that? Did you see that? Oh my gosh! Ah, ah, I feel so good. I'm great at this game. I'm absolutely fantastic. Well, you know what, guys? I think that's gonna be it for this episode. In the next episode, maybe we'll get the rank 3 or C. I don't know. But I will go ahead and see you guys later. Toodles!